Now, regarding the death penalty, this is a debate which has been going on for a long time. It is there in other countries. It has been debated in other countries. In some countries, the death penalty has been abolished. In Kenya, it is still in our statute books. If you go and read the judgments that have dealt with that issue, the judges themselves are uncomfortable with that, because the world is moving away from that. But then, you see, the sometimes people say that the courts legislate. The courts can only come up with principles of law within a given legal framework. The court can, for example, not come and say, we are abolishing the death penalty. That's for you, the legislators. Yeah? This debate is there, and I think I saw a petition already that has been filed in court challenging the death penalty, and I'm sure there are going to be quite a number of issues that will be raised there. I don't want to discuss. But what I'm saying is that the amendment of that, the abolition of the death penalty is not something that the judiciary can do. That's a fundamental issue that should be dealt with by Parliament. So that when you amended, the judiciary will deal with that. And of course, that will now deal with the issue of the those on the penalty, death roll.
Sorry for interfering with you.